March 10th, 1770, the 29th Regiment left Boston to retire to Castle Island following the Boston Massacre in a concession to the grieving and furious townspeople.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.